Thank you very much. Good evening to all of you here. We just heard in the previous session something very interesting regarding how to go about funding, and in the context of funding the blue economy, something was also mentioned regarding marine biotechnology in it. So I would like to make it quite simple to begin with. We, you know, have a marvelous way to communicate how all this would likely function by talking about, you know, what is called as Swachh Sagar. Swachh Sagar is, you know, one of the things which we would like to aspire to while coming in with a blue economy. And now, what do you mean by that is our oceans, which is more or less free from marine litter, that is free from single-use plastic, which is, you know, unfortunately ending up in so many flora and fauna there. So one of the solutions which has happened thanks to the work of scientists, which I would like to share with most of you, is that now there is a genetically engineered bacterium. Most of you would be knowing about it, called as E. coli, which is there in your intestines, Escherichia coli. So that can be genetically engineered to manufacture in industrial quantities bioplastics. And these bioplastics, the origin comes from the teeth of squid, if you know squid. So the teeth of those are having certain proteins in it. These proteins are having a very nice